Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Mansoor Ahmed was born on the 7th of January 1968 and died on the 12th of May 2018. He was a former Pakistani field hockey player. Mansoor Ahmed played 1986 to 2000 as a goalkeeper and captain Pakistan hockey team. He played 338 international matches. He played 3 Olympics and 1 bronze in the 1992 Olympic. Mansoor Ahmed played 3 consecutive World Cups and won 1994 World Cup Hockey Championship World Cup. Also holds silver medal in 1990 World Cup Hockey Championship. He played 10 Champions Trophies and gold medal in 1994. Played 3 Asian Games and 1 gold in 1990 Beijing, China. In his career, he earned 12 gold, 12 silver and 8 bronzes medal in international hockey tournaments. He was declared All-Asian Stars hockey team member in 1996, and also declared World 11 hockey team member in 1994. His glories made him rise above the sky by becoming world's best goalkeeper and declared by FIH in 1994. Mansoor stood 4 times best goalkeeper of the tournament in his lifetime career. He was the flag carrier of the Pakistani contingent in 1996 Atlanta USA Olympics. In his outstanding performance in the field of hockey, Gov't of Pakistan awarded President Award 1988. He also awarded Pride of Performance, highest civil award in 1994. Mansoor is now involved in hockey as a coach. He was the national hockey coach of Pakistan junior hockey team in 2000. He was appointed as specialist goalkeeper coach of Bangladesh national hockey team in 2014. He also appointed director of Pakistan Hockey Federation Hockey Academies in 2010. He is holding the degree of High Performance Coaching Diploma. Besides a player, Mansoor Ahmed is a social activist and workers ambassador with different organizations like Right to Play and Athlete Ambassador. He is also announced as ambassador for No Smoking Campaign by Government of Pakistan. He has the honor to be announced as speaker for Doha Football World Cup 2022 Qatar. He was also invited as a guest for Special Olympics Los Angeles 2015. He died at 50 years old.